up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance, and I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
So before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.